this is Mario with I'm with Shooter Brand. And this is
Jacia Cunningham.
And she's a Shooter of the Month for November.
You know, been a hometown girl of Milwaukee. Will you be rapping Chicago or will you still be rocking with Milwaukee Bucks?
I don't always rock with Milwaukee, but wherever I go.
What's your, you know, individual goal and what's your team goals for this year?
My team goal, of course, want to go ball. And individual is just nothing too selfish. I just want to make sure I come out every night and do whatever I can and make sure my team win.
So you going to Chicago, you know, Chicago Sky just won the championship. So what do that mean to you, you know, with, you know, Candace Parker and the Chicago Sky bringing so much excited, you know, excitement to Chicago basketball?
It's great. It's a great feeling. I'm glad that I get to just be a part of everything and all the Chicago love that's going on. So next year I'm just ready to feel all the love, you know what I'm saying?
Like, what is your go-to artist that you listen to get you pumped?
Polo G. Polo G. Yes.
Polo G. All right. Who's your favorite WNBA player? Who's your favorite NBA player and why?
Favorite WNBA player is a tie between Arike Ogunbowale and Skylar Diggins. And then favorite NBA player, I must have to go with LeBron and Westbrook.
What's your, you know, your goal for academics this year?
Just stay on top of it, don't slip up, just try to prepare myself for next year, knowing that I'm going to college, so just be responsible.
So what do you think your biggest strengths on the basketball court?
Just get into the paint whenever I want to, just get into the rim whenever.
What do you think coming to this year that you're going to do better than you did last year?
Rebound more. First, my defense, for starters. More steals and just getting my hand on loose balls and everything. Just hustling, adding the hustling part to my game.
What you expect, you know, going to college your first year, like what's the expectation you got going to college next year? What brought you to Chicago State?
The coaching staff, they didn't try to sell like this little fake, you know, dream. They told me what it was. They told me the real. They told me where they saw me playing, like what positions they saw me playing there. And they just, cool. They made sure they built a bond with me before they even offered me and everything. And then, so that drew me. And then when I got there for like a visit and everything, like I liked the team and I just liked the whole family environment. So,
what made you want to play basketball? Who inspired you? Who's your rocks that, you know what, like growing up, they really, you know, put the basketball in your hand, they inspired you to play?
I ain't gonna lie. I didn't want to play basketball at first. I didn't play basketball, but my brothers, they played sports, but my older brother, Brian, he played basketball, and he was a dog, and he was getting the attention, so I wanted to just one up. Right, I just wanted to one up my siblings, and then, so I started playing, and then I ended up loving the game as time went on.